Hello, this is Dr. Jeon Inseong from Dental Bean. Today we'll be performing surgery on a 62-year-old male patient. We plan to work on the number 24 area. It has been about 4 months since the extraction here, but the healing progress doesn't seem to be very advanced. Let's take a look at the pre-extraction photo of this patient. The number 24 tooth was in very poor condition, so we proceeded with extraction. Today marks the 4th month post-extraction, but there is a slight bone depression in the area. I'll examine this further during surgery, and if necessary, I will proceed with GBR. We'll be using Cybermed's Core 1 implant for today's procedure. Here's the post-operative assessment. As I mentioned initially, we used the Core 1 implant to complete the surgery. Due to the significant bone defect in the mid-region, I packed the site with xenograft material. To cover the upper area, I used PRF squeezed to act as a barrier membrane. I don't anticipate any issues. Primary stability was good, and the healing cap has been placed. I'll follow up with you in about 3 months after the final prosthetic restoration. Thank you.